Double
drag it.
It's your boy AMENZ.
It's liking.
Back with some new heat for y'all today.
You heard what she said.
Get it, man.
How's y'all doing today? You know what I'm saying?
How's everybody doing, man? New day. Ready to get to these episodes, G.
Same. We just finished off the four part episodes with the progression of the Straw Hats. And now we should be getting back into, you know what I'm saying, nitty gritty on this whole Rescue and Ace situation.
Big facts, you know what I'm saying? Before we get into this, you know what I'm saying? Make sure if you're new, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Follow us on all our social medias down in the comments. Check us out on Patreon if you want to see more exclusive content. You know what I'm saying? If you rock with us, go ahead and do that. But yeah, man, I'm excited, G.
Same. Ready to get into it, man.
Yeah, I'm trying to see what's up, man. I just hope last time they was hyping up something. You know what I'm saying? It didn't turn out too well. I think that was G8.
Yeah, shoot. I'm ready to see what's happening, man. See what they talking about.
Ready to get into it?
Let's run it up.
All right.
That's his shoes?
They want him to put on some shoes? That's that. I ain't going down without a fight face, bro.
They could have gave my man a jacket or something.
And those shorts cold, bro. Dang, you reminiscing?
I wonder if he got a sensitive elbow for that, or it's just for style. Ain't nobody going up all these steps.
Bro, what?
Nah, y'all can just take me out right here.
He got time for everybody to get here, no.
They just make you suffer. What the heck? Climb. Y'all gotta walk up these two then, punk. I'll walk slow as heck just to take everybody off.
Facts. So that one person that won't vote on Among Us, make you wait the whole 60, like, 90 seconds.
Y'all got me, but we gonna ride this out. South blue.
But Whitebeard ain't showing up until he about to get sliced or something. To save.
Thought he would have been there by now.
Right.
So you know stuff about to go down. They visiting every area.
Right. Everybody know about this, bro. Uh oh.
He the one that I think he the one that escaped.
This gonna be worse. Oh shit, that.
Them glasses tight as heck, boy.
Squeezing his goddamn head. Freaked up.
Hey, like, man, go home. Whitebeard name ring bells.
They got the kids, bro. Generations.
Scarier than the devil. Monster is about to be like a alien invasion.
Right.
We all about to die. Y'all far as heck.
Marine food.
Cat didn't get the news.
Uh-oh, somebody.
They set up TV?
Oh, the execution.
Oh.
Freak, you so excited for a little alien's kid.
Kid don't even know nothing, man. That's messed up. That big old slug. I mean, snail. They standing there too. It's like, what's up? They gotta be trying to do this for a message because they literally left a lot of people alive, bro. But they want to execute him quick as heck.
Right.
It gotta be some type of crazy reason.
Garp showing frustration?
Mm, He normally chill.
Bro, Garp not going, fam. It's time. Time to choose.
That goat probably strong as heck. That's why Garp ain't do nothing. He was like, dang, a
goat. Look at this goat right here. Bro, they sitting there waiting.
Tall as heck.
Wait, who are...
God dang. Hey, this scared. I don't blame him. You know what I'm saying? But dang.
Whitebeard gonna need somebody who can deflect.
Hope we're gonna be able to see like his whole team just show out. That's what I wanna see.
Freaking giant.
I'm tired of these giants, bro. I think everybody from Elba. I don't know where these people from. Bruh. Look at all these damn people.
Hey, Morial, damn.
Dang, they ready like that?
Mihawk? Oh, my
God. Why is Mihawk over here?
What the freak? Doflamingo?
We ain't even seen him.
We ain't even really seen him.
Mihawk, why? They must got something on you, my friend. Boy, she don't even want to do it.
Hey.
They done got seats and stuff. This is too much, bro.
Ah, shit. Aokiji. Yeah, that's how I say his name. Freaking talking about.
The primaries.
Who's that one in the middle?
That's, I forget. It's the red dude. The dude that had the hood on.
Akane Sakazuki.
Hey, Kizaru.
Oh, my gosh, bro.
Looking suave, fam. Sengoku not out there. Go send everybody else out there. I know he's supposed to do that, but I don't care.
I mean, that's how he's like.
You need to get a seat too.
You know, like Gladiator, bro. They be the first ones.
Man, it's messed up.
The leader.
He's just in there sitting with his goat. It's kind of looks similar to Goldie Roger when they had them long freaking swords. Or
oh yeah. He got something on his. It's a tattoo on his elbow.
Who?
Ace. Mm. Ace-o. Oh no, it's a different. Okay, that's a different color. Elbow pad.
I do not remember Luffy being this freaking small.
That's all he could think about, bro. And it got up there kind of fast.
I'd be at the beginning. Like. They got an audience? Why did it make sound like there's an audience out there? I thought they evacuated.
Right.
What the heck y'all doing here?
Bro, Whitebeard so taking his sweet time, bro. Hey. It's the universe, G. Getting him here at the right time.
I was gonna wait for Blackbeard, like. Before I go in that gate. Like, hey.
Whitebeard?
Yeah, like you saying Blackbeard, yeah. I'm like, what time are you supposed to be here? Alright, I'm just gonna wait in the car until you get here. I'm surprised he hyped for this. Oh, yeah. Let him know we coming.
Shiznit. Aso. I need some of them beads that he got around his neck.
Y'all making this man go a heck of steps. What hairstyle is that? That looks so freaking similar, bro. Well, now you want to come out this Garp with you.
I'll tell them everything? Smoker? Dang, he want him to say his real father.
Remember, he was talking smack about him.
Mm-hmm. Dang, mother.
Dang, Hina.
Kobe there?
Dang, she there too?
Hina.
Oh, he got his mama name.
Oh, that's why they couldn't find him. Dang.
You gotta be, yeah. Gotta be Goldie.
The blood.
He said the most heinous. That smile, bro. We.
Yo, Goldie. Yo. Yo. All this time, I was thinking Luffy. That was Luffy dad.
Yeah, we all thought at the beginning.
Yeah. So they got two different. They don't have the same parents at all then.
That's why it got to be Luffy like an orphanage Ace. Or something.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
She held on to for 20 months.
Dang, that was kind of deep, bro. When he asked him to look after him.
Bro, Garp, he a sellout, bro. Garp a sellout. He better turn on them, bro. Bro, I'm going to be even more pissed at Garp. If he don't turn on the Navy, G. Because I was already saying Garp is not finna, like, sit around with this whole Navy, staying with the Navy shiznit, with the whole relationship we have with Ace and Luffy. And now seeing this, Goldie Roger told you to look after his own child, bro.
I honestly feel like it kind of hits more the fact that we've seen that Goldie Roger asked him to, like, look out for him.
Yeah.
But it's like...
And it made sense when you like when you were saying like this looks exactly like Goldie Roger,
with the setup with that.
The setup and it's his son, bro.
And like I think we even said it. When was it you said it? I think when we was in Drum Island,
mm-hmm.
when we thought that Goldie Roger was Luffy and Aces, but yeah. It's not. It's only Aces. It's like I like Garp, but then again, it's like Garp could have did more to save him or talk to Whitebeard like, hey man, this is the situation. You need to not let this out. He could have took more precautions on that.
Yeah.
On like, cause somebody saying that to him, it's as if Goldie Roger respected Garp that much. Like, look man, like I messed up, but this child didn't do nothing, man. The child just born, bro.
Yeah.
And that definitely explains why they made this so like so fast paced, trying to get him executed so quickly.
Exactly. And it was crazy. Like part of me was thinking, I was like, bro, what did Ace actually really do
to deserve
like execution?
Nothing.
Like I was looking, I was just looking like, okay, he went to fight Blackbeard, blah blah. But it's like they went ham on like executing him for like. I was like,
in the party, he didn't do nothing.
Yeah. Now we understand like why they was trying. They were trying to kill Goldie Roger whole bloodline, bro.
Like I definitely feel you that I want Garp to do something. I just know in the back of my head that it's I don't know the extent of his power, but that'd be some. It'd be. Do you think it'd be suicide?
No.
Do you see all those people?
Alright, so I feel like Luffy in this sense, like as far as like, remember when Aokiji first showed up and he was gonna fight him regardless if he was gonna die or not.
But that was technically suicide.
Yeah.
So at some you don't point think in this
time,
suicide?
At some point in time, things are worth your life.
I'm not saying that. I'm not saying that at all. I'm just saying like he should know that he probably gonna get mopped. Not mop, but he probably not gonna be able to save Ace. But I feel like the perfect thing he should have did was take those words from Goldie Roger very serious and try to do his best to prevent
this from happening.
Maybe that's what he did with him pairing him with Luffy, because Luffy is part of his family. So maybe he tried to do that, but he still got swayed probably because of Shanks or whoever probably swayed these kids to be pirates. So maybe he tried to do it, but they just wouldn't listen. You know what I'm saying?
I understand that. I understand that because, you know, it gets to the point where kids is like, Garp even told Luffy, he's like, that red hair Shanks, all this influence on you. I've been trying to do this and do that. You're supposed to be a Navy boy, but he went the other way. So Garp did try.
Now that's kind of making more sense because I thought they was all orphans, but it was technically, it was as if, I wouldn't say they like super cousin, but they all got D in their name. It was as if Ace came over to their family and y'all brothers.
Yeah, like that.
Like, grow up nice.
Yeah.
And I'm going to beat y'all, you know what I'm saying? But Shanks and whoever, like, we know who influenced Luffy, right. Shanks. But I'm not sure how it happened to Ace, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, they did. Remember when they showed that flashback when Ace was fighting and then Whitebeard came up and saved him and stuff? And he was like, he said something to him like, you're a good kid or something like that. And then
I'm about to watch that again. Ever since then, Ace was like
following him.
Was he just randomly fighting?
Yeah, he was fighting. I don't know. I remember the situation, but he was fighting. Dang. And Whitebeard like saved him.
That's crazy, bro.
But yeah, bro, Garp. I'm telling you, was thinking he was a sellout. But if he don't do nothing, bro,
he tried to. Yeah, I don't. We just got different views on it, huh? What?
Goldie Roger. It's not anybody that asked you.
Right, but it's not as if they was like best friends because they was like enemies, but it was the fact that Ace was a newborn, you know what I'm saying, child. Now, granted, Garp didn't have to really do anything, but I feel like Garp tried.
We don't really know they.
Because how else would Ace end up with Luffy?
That's, they must have had a good relationship. Garp's
bloodline. A good relationship? Yeah. I'll chase you at the end of the earth. We got a good relationship.
I'm saying he asked her to look after his child. Yeah, you don't just say that to anybody.
That's kind of like a respect thing. Like, hey, like I know you caught me, but don't kill my kid. You know what I'm saying?
But what if they had and they never showed us yet? Like they had like some sort of like background relationship.
If it was that good, Goldie would never die.
Cause they
unless oh yeah, but Goldie did kind of give up.
Yeah,
he did kind of give himself up.
Because we seen a relationship between pirate. And Navy, like Luffy and Kobe. Like, say if Luffy about to execute and he asked Kobe something.
Right.
We know their relationship in the past because we seen it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But.
It's all wild, man.
Bro. Bro, I'm going to find Garp myself in real life, bro. His voice actor. No beating his anus, bro. If he don't freaking go crazy, bro. And he know Whitebeard coming. So he could be planning an opportunity. He ain't gotta like just go commit suicide right now.
Why are you putting this all on Garp?
I ain't putting it all on him, but I'm just saying like he's just sitting there, bro, with his face like this.
You didn't see him flustered and telling him to tell the truth and
the old lady was
having Ace with Luffy and his family and trying to raise them up nice way. Now being real, you should really be mad at. Either Goldie Roger, you should be mad at Whitebeard. Whitebeard the one that sent them. And your boy Shanks even told him to stop.
Whitebeard, he did tell Whitebeard to do that, but...
Whitebeard was like, no. I'm going to do what I want.
I'm thinking of it... All right. Here's a perfect example. I'm thinking of it like this. Say you got to leave the Navy, and you ask me to watch over your child. Like... I won't put my life on the line for your child just because of our relationship. You know what I'm saying? Like, I could be trying to...
I got to see what this relationship like.
I could be trying to, like, sway him the right way, whatever, blah, blah, blah. But it's like, at the end of the day, if push comes to shove, bro, I was like, I don't know. Yeah. I'm indifferent. I'm going to keep my opinions. But I'm excited to see what's going to happen, man.
It's crazy. First episode, they already on some BS. I can definitely say that it didn't hit me, Ace being Goldie Roger's son, because it's kind of like you predicted that. Like, we was talking about that, like, at the very beginning. Like
he could have been a potential father. It was Goldie Roger, Dragon.
Dragon.
And I think those two.
Yeah.
It was either those two had to be...
Cause they all had D in their name, and then we was connecting.
Luffy, I'm tripping. Cause Dragon is Luffy's dad. We knew they didn't. Well, we confirmed that Ace, who Ace dad is. So now we know they don't have the same dad.
Mm-hmm. And they only got the same. And mama. They don't got the unless same mama out there thotting, but I doubt it.
I doubt she do more pregnancy unless she had one before Ace.
She held him in for a whole year.
Yeah. Cause she died pregnant for 20 months.
Yeah.
That's so almost she had 2 years. Like,
huh? No. So if she held the baby for 20 months, 9 months, so that's a whole year that he was technically like ready. It's kind of what I was saying. See what I'm saying?
Oh, a whole year, like after the okay.
Like when he was supposed to come out.
Okay. Yeah.
That man was in there,
just chilling,
grown hair and all, beard.
But she used some type of
combing and something,
a forbidden
mom's
spell
mother's pride
thing. So I guess
I don't know what that is.
I guess I don't know. All right, man, you ready to get to this next episode? Yep. Man.
They trying to shut that dream up.
If he was trying to hire, like, why would he have the same name? He should have changed his name. He had the same name as his mom. He kept the name. Should have pulled the Frankie.
Oh, wow. That picture would come out.
Popping balloon bubbles while Ace thing is floating away.
Bird got shaved or something?
That's a nice little visual.
Mijo, what you doing over there, bro? But he said he is not the biological father of Luffy. That's what she said?
Biological brother of Luffy.
Oh, brother. I need them shades, bro.
Me too, Kobe.
Who made that thing's coat?
For real. Dang, bro. That visual look cold.
Bro, we got him like talking like this, bro.
Dang. Oh, they did say Garp backed him into a corner and stuff. So they've been battling for years. He said, I can trust you like I trust my friends. Dang, that Ace mom.
Dang. Goldie smashed.
Oh shit.
He's like, I'm about to give me something before I find One Piece, god dang it.
Shit.
You know you gotta get something in before you go to prison.
Oh, they in there searching for acting like he was a pirate here.
What?
Dang, she just walked right past. They ain't even paying attention to her. I think Garp was like, hey, lady with pink hair, don't touch her.
I think he had to help her out somehow.
Famous wooden chair.
Man, she had to sit there knowing all these women dying because of her.
Bro, what? Bro, Navy is trash, bro.
This is some dark stuff, man.
The Navy and One Piece, what I'm talking about. She had to wait till all this blew over before she had the baby. She didn't even look pregnant yet.
She must be small, but she looked tall as heck, though.
It's...
I wonder what he picked him after.
Oh, so he changed. But he should have went to
another
name, not the mama name either.
I would have just did Monkey or something.
Goldie Ace? That sound cold as freak. Like, think about it. At the flame clouds in the back. Baby Ace.
Hold on. Can you pause it? He scanned when Garp asked her something, like came in there. Yeah, right there. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, bro. She got D in her name.
Yeah.
They gotta mean something.
I mean,
I don't think it's off no marriage, because then her name would be Gold.
But that, I mean, they can't be related because they smashed.
I'm not saying like related, but it's kind of like, you know, it's like, I feel like it's like some special orphanage type of thing.
With the D?
Yeah. With all these D's going around, she got D in hers too.
That's true.
A D and a D.
That must mean they, like you said, like it could be some orphanage thing because Saul.
Yeah.
Like we don't know. We don't know. The D don't mean family really.
That's interesting. She got D in her name too.
He said Dadon.
Dadon? Who said that?
Gart. He said, I need you to raise this baby, Dadon.
Dadon was a girl?
Was the name.
Oh, the name.
I ain't never heard that name before.
Dadon.
Luffy. Oh, so Luffy went with them. Oh. Man, why do you hate him so much? Because...
So he did that. Spade Pirates. And he had his own thing.
You trying to say he brought it on himself? Oh. He tried to make... That's probably what Ace wanted him to... Because he hate Goldie Roger. Dang. That's why they risk it.
And they just so slow.
Yeah, I was wondering why they was risking everything for this war just to kill Ace. Now we know.
How the heck did they get that freaking thing open? Bro, I promise you, it's like angels freaking pushing Luffy through this whole story, bro. Like, everything's just happening for him. Like, oh, this door's open. That never opens.
Crazy. Well, you know how Oda gonna do. He gonna... Something in the background done happen and there's somebody in
episode
there.
Episode 1700. If you didn't know, it was Nami that opened the door because she fell on the button.
Dang, they don't even know who's doing this. It's Whitebeard, probably.
This man looking like God right now, a prophet. He said, is it true?
What kind of role play is this?
Buggy in over his head, bro. Jinbei still whipping it.
Yvonne Summer still laid out back there. But why he sitting in the middle, bro? Does that mean he colder? Aokiji, Kizaru, they already strong as freak, bro. Boy looking like a snack. Them not Whitebeard though.
But he came with help.
He got alliances.
You know, so many people owe him.
Yeah. That's probably why they show all the dang on areas. They just appeared out of the Shiznit. What's the name of the front of the ship again?
Oars? Three?
Doma? Thunderlord. Whitebeard called the homies. Yo, he called the homies!
I didn't expect him to come.
What you mean, Ace? We love you.
This shows Ace Whitebeard really saw him as his son, bro.
Facts.
He not trying to use you.
Archipelago? They underwater?
Oh, interesting. Coated the boat? If he pop up in the front, bro. I know he not about to pop up in the middle of everything.
Right there, bro.
The most badass moment, bro. Stop. If I see that ship with the whale. And he messing up everybody fits.
Splash of water on him.
Oh my god. Let's go.
Yo.
Here comes Moby Dick. This man said, I'll show up in the front. What's good?
Oh my.
That's crazy. Oh, I want to see this.
Ooh. Back up. Back up. And back the freak up. Yo, not only. Oh, how many was you doing?
I was doing these because I had to get up out of here.
All right. Yo. This is what we was talking about. Sengoku. Like, I don't see Sengoku. You know what I'm saying? He in the back, whatever. Everybody in the front. Whitebeard had the allies and pops up in the front, in the middle of this shit, bro.
That just adds to my man's resume. Like, he could have been in the back and it still would have been cold, but the fact that he was smack dead in the middle of the cannons, all the Marines, ahead of all the allies that's helping him, that just shows, like, yeah, I'm that dude. What's up?
Dang,
and I'm hoping Ace, like, even though I feel like Ace couldn't be swayed by Sengoku, that Whitebeard was just using him. Right. This should be a cement, like, yeah, this dude cared about me because I didn't want him to come anyway.
That's facts. And then he saw all his allies. He's like, bro, I didn't expect y'all to come. He's like, we here for you, Ace. Oh,
that's crazy.
That junk was crazy, bro. And then I think it kind of put into perspective why Ace wanted to make Whitebeard the king of pirates so much, because mm-hmm. he really hated his father, Goldie Roger, yeah. and he wanted to, like, replace that title with Whitebeard.
I hope it's not because of that. I hope it's just that genuine, like love that he has for Whitebeard, that he wanted to see him fulfill his dreams. You know what I'm saying? I hope it's not, like, nothing, like, going against Goldie Roger, nothing like that. I feel like that had kind of missed the point of trying to do something because you, like, love somebody, mm-hmm. but you kind of doing it out of spite, in a sense. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, man. But this is dope. It actually reminded me of when Luffy broke into Enies Lobby,
mm-hmm.
and they was trying to go in first to clear the way, but Luffy was, like, already there.
They just showed, like, we got a long way to go. We only had two boats. This man got fleets.
Fleets. Allies, bro. And after this, he probably gonna have his allies, because he pretty much Luffy's, that's Ace's brother. So it's like, yeah. if they gonna help Ace, they gonna help Luffy.
Yeah, he's been building his resume on his own too.
Yeah. Yep. Oh yeah, for sure.
So yeah.
Yeah, that's
dope. Definitely had something like this. That's crazy.
That stuff was hype, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. But yeah.
Finally, we get to see Whitebeard, hopefully next episode. I mean, if they go a whole episode without showing them, bro, they just on some BS, bro.
Yeah, for sure.
Literally.
Garp, you still got time, my friend. This will give him hope. You know what I'm saying? I'm tired of this motherfucker. But yeah, man, this was dope. Hope y'all enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? Yep. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure we still got another one.
I just want to see his flag, bro.
It looked kind of like a marine ship in a sense. It's yeah. like the form of it. There's more. Oh, he do kind of got his own little,
like,
fleet.
More, yeah, like, yeah. That's why I was saying I want to see the flag. They all pointed, like, different directions.
I'm surprised they ain't shot at him yet. First division coming in, Marco. Him. I need to see what Marco powers is.
Cause he didn't faint when Shanks walked up. I don't think
he was trying to warn him too.
He be here for you, yeah. Hey, so
Whitebeard. I'm freaking scared of a Kainu, bro. He in the middle.
Oh, Kainu. Dang, that's how he walking up. Frick you, Garp.
His coat always seemed kind of marine-ish to me, though. So, I don't know if he used to be in the Marines or something. Like, it looked very similar. And he was standing up walking.
It's been a while, Sengoku. He's sweating, bro.
This Whitebeard laugh?
Right.
It's like he's still on his dialysis machine. Right. He said, I can't believe we let them get this close.
Oh, yeah, and Luffy in them here.
I was just about to say, like, he not even in this area either. I think that dragon will let them kill his own.
Because he don't know yet. He knew this the whole time?
Oh, I think Garp told him.
He get mad every time I mention it.
Luffy knew this whole time? Right. Luffy knew this big information this whole time. So... I mean, it makes sense. I thought he hid it from him. I thought Ace kind of hid that from him.
I feel like Luffy knows so much stuff that he's not saying, bro.
Ace's dad is here. Out and go
crazy.
Say,
let's go!
Damn.
Sizzle it.
What is that, a barrier?
Bro, this man bending.
He got the Rinnegan?
Yo! Yo, Whitebeard needs to chill. Yo, Whitebeard needs to chill.
Is he making earthquakes?
He just make me cry, bro. I just cried. Well, teary eyed. He had a fishman.
How you leave off on something like that? This is feeling right here. I can't feel. I don't know what's going on. Why he gotta leave in 3 years?
It's so old.
Oh, okay. I think this is the same he's talking about. When he's beating up somebody?
Not yet.
Spades.
God was mad. He look cold.
Oh, Ace's eye is just going crazy.
He mobbing people.
He said D.
Yeah.
He was on dialysis then too?
Snow. Redhead Shanks.
Shanks is always hiding some like in like some dark area.
Ace is a super rookie. So he didn't really know him. He got happy when he brought up Luffy. Dang. Shanks immediately said, you mean Whitebeard?
Jinbei?
Dang.
All we seeing is fire.
What? They've been fighting for 5 days. No wonder they got a good relationship.
Then they were just sitting in the cell together.
Right.
And Impel down. This is so wild. No, Jinbei! Ace won that one.
He fell first, so.
Ace won that one.
It's Whitebeard. It was Ace was trying to kill him.
Yeah, so he trying to be the king of pirates.
I've been fighting for 5 days. You hear that clink, but it's like the Silent Hill siren, bro.
His whole crew. Ace got up after the fight with Jinbei like that.
Ooh. How did he slice him? Oh, a haki or something?
Mm-hmm. I saw blood.
Right.
With his father. He on that Hisoka stuff. This is a crazy backstory.
Bro, Jinbei, Whitebeard showed up. It's crazy, bro.
I'm still trying to see what the heck Whitebeard got, bro. This man cracking the air? Dang, took him on a boat? How you gonna kidnap my mans, bro? That's kidnapping.
He didn't consent. He said no. He said screw you.
Okay, at least they bought all of them.
Beat anus and put them on the ship.
We don't need them. Hey, that's balls. We don't gotta lock you up. Chill, bro.
Oh,
You're gonna kill this.
I was trying to X this man.
Wait, but like, when are you gonna learn?
That remind me of Vinland Saga with Thorfinn. Yeah. Askeladd.
Lucky. Askeladd was sleeping all the time. This bitch went right back to sleep.
He flamed up.
He kept trying to kill him.
Somebody gotta save him. More than 100 times? Shiznit.
Kind of like taming a wild dog.
Yeah, that look good. I don't like the shoes he got on. Just when he became shirtless, Aso? This why he sent Ace after Blackbeard.
Oh,
he just been like
Ace after Blackbeard.
Yeah, like Ace has been the one who like.
But he was part of the crew though, already.
That Doma dude.
No, Blackbeard.
No, I was talking about that Doma dude. I'll say it at the end.
Okay. Man, we just saw a young Blackbeard steady eating.
The pies too.
Mm-hmm. You about to tell him about his father?
Think Whitebeard already know?
I don't know. Yes, he did.
I'm about to call Whitebeard pops too. Freak you talking about?
Whitebeard might got the worst laugh in the
world. About to die any second, bro.
He do a lot of fortune on this ship.
Dang! Yeah, Mofu.
You sure they not related? Nigga, Blackbeard in the back. Looking older than what he is now.
Powerful newbie again?
Those are the twins that's now helping them.
Yo, they was backing each other up, bro. It's so wholesome. Look at Blackbeard.
He know.
How did he know off the look? Wow.
Probably was studying them or something. Dang, he killed him.
He killed Thatch. Exception. He said he had a bad feeling about this. Ace went on his own. Whitebeard knew, bro. He still came out there. He went off on his own. Got in trouble, bro. That's why he didn't expect them to come. I was wondering why he didn't expect that.
He taking it, man. Hey, white man, did he? Bruh, that's cold. That's cold as heck. That's wild.
Yo, I couldn't explain it in my own words, but this is what I wanted from Garp.
What? That's what you get from this? This is what you wanted from Garp?
Yeah, Ace did his own thing. Didn't listen to Shiznit. About to go get himself executed. Whitebeard still started this whole war. Whitebeard still came, bro. I ain't trying to say it's a different, like, I'm just saying, like, it's similar. Like, they can disobey you, but at the end of the day, you still show up. That's what I'm trying to say.
That's all you got from this whole reveal.
That small little part, that's one of the pieces I got.
Not the fact that we've been here blaming Whitebeard for sending Ace after Blackbeard, and Ace technically did it on his own accord. The fact that Whitebeard was quiet about it, not saying that he didn't even send him.
So
kept saying that he sent him.
Can you just speak your thought?
Talk to Shanks.
I'm not trying to.
Shanks was even telling him to stop doing it, and he was still acting like he actually sent them, but that's his son, so he gonna take all of that. But only thing you got from it is
that's not true.
That Garp didn't act like Whitebeard.
No, that's not true. First of all,
that's what you said.
I'm saying what I said, and I'm leaving the space for you to say your comment, and then I could keep going. But that was one of the things, like bouncing off.
That's why I kept asking. Is that all you got from it?
No, I just want you. I want you to talk because I got more. So I want you to give, say what you want to say.
What else you got? I'm trying to see what else you got, cause you keep trying to swindle out. So I'm about to let
you finish. Not trying to swindle out.
Go ahead, finish. I'm trying to swindle out.
All right. So the one thing I had too was that's why when I seen Whitebeard go fight that dude on the ship, it was without context. Or no, Whitebeard was sending Ace to like go do stuff, like to go take care of people or whatever. And I thought that's why he sent Ace after Blackbeard, because Ace was like the one that go, he turns into the one to be that Whitebeard sends to go like take care of stuff that he wanted him to like take care of or beat people or whatever. But after we found out at the end that Ace went out on his own, that's when I was like, I said at the end, that's what I was thinking. I was like, that's why he sent him after Blackbeard. Because I thought Ace was like, not like the errand boy, but like the one who like take care of what Whitebeard's like small little bidding or whatever. But the main thing was I couldn't, I'm gonna let you talk. Then
I'm letting you finish. I'm not saying nothing.
Then I'm gonna go back to my stuff. Bro.
Why? Finish what you got to say. I'm good.
I'm gonna let you talk.
I technically said everything that I had to say.
Saying that the whole time he thought it was Whitebeard that sent Ace, but Ace went on his own.
Yeah.
That's it?
I said a lot, literally. I said a lot. And it mostly speaks to Whitebeard's character, honestly.
So how much more do you put Whitebeard up the pedestal after this episode?
I mean, just by him showing up, just by his whole little story, pretty much not killing Ace.
Not killing Ace?
Because he could have killed him. But he said that he was too young, and he actually wanted to see him grow. That's why I made the Hisoka type of comment, because Hisoka doing that to Gon.
Yeah.
And then, just the fact that just showing, I think this was kind of the first time outside of eating and falling asleep that I kind of saw how Ace kind of acted like Luffy, in the sense where they just, based off emotions, they just go.
Yeah.
What they kind of feel was right, they just go.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And most of the fact that when Whitebeard, when Shanks came to Whitebeard, was like, hey, you got to call this off. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Nobody outside of the inner circle knew that Ace technically went out and did it himself. So everybody was thinking Whitebeard did it. So we all blame him. Like, man, why Whitebeard had to send him, not Ace called? Stuff like that. But he was being that parent, like parents take on bullets for their kids. So he was just like, nah, man, I did it technically.
Yep.
So that's why I was saying, I think it speaks more to Whitebeard character, and I saw a similarity from Ace to freaking Luffy. That was crazy though.
That's facts. And it, like when you think about the ship, first of all, I know Blackbeard killed Thatch. Even with the small little backstory, just how Thatch just accepted Ace when he got on the ship.
Mm-hmm.
I got attached to him.
He was the first person Ace talked to.
Exactly. And then freaking Blackbeard, he just pulled up the devil fruit. Blackbeard was already scheming, bro. That's crazy. And the fact that Whitebeard, bro, he said, for Whitebeard to say, what did he say? He said, don't worry about this one. Let it slide.
And he had a bad feeling about it.
I got a bad feeling about this.
First
Whitebeard said that, bro. And Ace, respecting Whitebeard, who defies Whitebeard? That was a moment for me. I'm like, bro, nobody says no to him. You know what I'm saying?
It's literally just in Luffy and Ace's nature. This is a problem I always had, but I'm kind of similar. That's why I kind of accept it. It's just they couldn't control their emotions at that point in time, and you got to go through stuff in order to grow and learn from it. So maybe next time it won't happen like that again. They'd be like, "Dang, I can't do it. Chill out." You know what I'm saying? Like even with Luffy and Sabaody Archipelago, whatever you call it. Normally Luffy trying to fight everybody, but it was at a moment where he was just like, "Hey, we can't beat them right now. Mm-hmm. Everybody got to run."
Mm-hmm.
Something we've never seen from Luffy. So I feel like it's just like a growing thing. You just got to grow out of it.
Yeah, and it's crazy because, just like you said, with Luffy and Ace being similar, like First of all, Ace and Jinbei was fighting for 5 days. Let's put that out there. That's like the longest fight that we've seen in One Piece.
That was longer than what the buggy commanders fought for. When they was trying to be the captain of the buggy pirates.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's wild.
It's like Ace and Luffy know when danger is too much. When Whitebeard showed up, he put up the flame wall to protect his crew and told them to run and get the freak out of there. I'ma stay. Same way Luffy did with Aokiji when he showed up. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like, they very similar, and it's crazy because it's like they don't have the same parents. Like, where did they learn it? Like, they both just naturally like that, or did one feed off the other? It seemed like they both naturally was just like,
yeah. I'm not sure how old Ace was. I'm not sure how old Ace was at the time.
Oh, when in the back in the backstory, when he left,
I think it was like, yeah. Cause you know, time be, I don't know what type of time be going on. Like when he met Jinbei, I don't know how old he was.
Yeah.
Stuff like that.
Then when he was the captain of the Spade Pirates. I like the flashback when they show him, cause we didn't really see him before the Whitebeard thing. Only thing we know was that he was gonna make Whitebeard the king of pirates.
Yeah.
And I always wonder why he never wanted to be the king of pirates, why he was always trying to make Whitebeard the king of pirates. But now I know he actually did want to be the king of pirates, and he wanted to actually kill Whitebeard, bro.
That's crazy.
Which is crazy. But I love that whole backstory of just how he grew up and then how him and Whitebeard met and how we finally understand the relationship, like, to this day. And
I feel like it's something about Shanks always being in some off-distance spot. He in caves. Yeah. On this deserted islands, like, what this dude looking for, bro?
Yeah,
like we still don't know Shanks's like overall agenda. Like, we still don't know Shanks' overall agenda, and he's always deemed to be a good guy. So I got my eye on Shanks now.
Yeah,
on the bad and good side right now, because I don't know what his goal is. And most of the time, the most pleasant person or the person that we see is highly up there, be the evil person. So I got my eye on Shanks. I still like
actually agree with that statement. They do be like that sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
I would be on that side too if the Navy didn't do. The Navy is trash, bro. They be doing slavery, bro. Like, was looking to kill the freaking Ace as a child.
Pregnant women. Yeah, that stuff was effed up, man.
I don't know, man. Yeah, freak them. But this episode was definitely dope.
Yeah, same here. It's a crazy, man, crazy arc already. It's just ridiculous. A lot of stuff. 3 episodes in, it's just, and we don't even know what the heck is what. Okay, what kind of power you think Whitebeard got?
What the freak, bro?
So far, what I'm seeing is they were saying that, like,
he was bending the air.
Cracked air. To me, it might be something around, like, he can either do something with, like fissures or earthquakes or something. Like, this man moving earth, bro.
That jump was crazy.
I want to know what his fruit is called and if he got a fruit. I ain't seen him in the water.
The last time we seen a display of power like that, it was like Aokiji and Kizaru. And
I say dragon. Shoot, this man came from the freaking sky like Raiden. That stuff was wild. I don't know.
Like, what do you rank Whitebeard's?
I don't even know what it is. I mean, but I'm pretty certain. I don't even have to guess that I know it's above everybody there. I know that.
For real. Hey, this
able to crack air like that, man. Yeah, it's, I want that one, whatever it is.
This junk is crazy. Oh, man. I need, bruh.
Whitebeard, bruh.
That's crazy. But yeah, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure I take these videos out on our Patreon before you put them on YouTube.
Facts. Double jacking out.
Peace.
Deuces.